He went, he sang, he swiveled, and he conquered.
This is my baby.
Darren Lee is back home tonight after being named the best tribute Elvis in the whole world.
We're the fighting in place at 12.
They competed in Memphis this past weekend against about 300 others from around the world as part of the huge commemoration of the 20th anniversary of the death of the king.
I get asked all the time, are you going to get into a jumpsuit? There's no way
no.
I'm going to wear a jumpsuit. I wear my black leather outfit. We do Elvis in the 1960s. There will not be Darren Lee in a white jumpsuit.
About the Elvis impersonator. It's a thing that just doesn't go away, does it?
No, a lot of people would like it to go away, you know?
Well, some of us think we do, but I always find them so fascinating.
Oh,
what is it?
I don't know. You know, a lot of them do think that they are Elvis, and there's just something about impersonating or doing a tribute to somebody, you know, spending your entire life trying to be
somebody else.
Give people a show. You know, they can sit at home and listen to an Elvis record. They don't need to come to Vegas and see an Elvis. They want you to prove yourself and do a show. You know, there's too many other guys who rely on the costume.
Criticize and accuse, walk a mile in my shoes.